Scientists continue to unravel the complex brain changes involved in the onset and progression of Alzheimer's disease. The brain tissue of a person with Alzheimer's has many fewer nerve cells and synapses than a healthy brain. During the preclinical stage of Alzheimer's disease, abnormal deposits of proteins form amyloid plaques and tau tangles throughout the brain. Once healthy neurons stop functioning, lose connections with other neurons, and die. It seems likely that damage to the brain starts a decade or more before memory and other cognitive problems become evident.
Thank you.
part of the brain essential in forming memories. As more neurons die, additional parts of the brain are affected. By the final stage of all